Since the previous night, I slept over at Carissa's. In the morning, she made me coffee and drove me home. This is the gorgeous view of the bridges between the islands of the Florida Keys. When I got home, I hit the gym and did a upper body day, which went really well. And after that, I stopped by the dollar store and grabbed some gift wrap and bags because we have a Christmas party coming up at my job. After that, I came home and I just did a bunch of cleaning, administrative tasks. I did my laundry. I actually jumped on a life coaching call. If you watched my last vlog, you know that I had an issue in tension with my housemates. So I was actually able to get it on a live call and get coached on it. And I really found a lot of peace from that and just realized that there's nothing that anybody can do to disturb me emotionally. And it's all up to me. Like, my emotions are my responsibility and my power. I also just did administrative tasks for like selling my book and stuff like that. I had dinner and that's it. I cleaned up the bathroom and my room and did some administrative tasks, and now I'm just gonna go to sleep early.